Paul.
You gotta get the muffin to stop.
Hold up.